guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, every day when you're walking down the street, I'm gonna be preparing for my birthday party, which is tomorrow. I have to get my hair done and my nails done. So yeah, before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I post a video. And I'm driving right now, so I'm gonna go, but I'll see y'all when something's happening. Hey guys, so it's the next day. Why did I say it like that? Anyway, so right now I'm about to try to go get my nails done. It is currently 9:03 in the morning, but the nail shop's open at like 9 and 9:30, and it takes me 30 minutes to get there, so we should be fine, right? So yeah, I'm about to try to get my nails done, and then I have to go to Walmart and get something for under my dress. I'm not gonna say it on video. I'm not gonna say it on YouTube because I don't feel like getting my video taken out. So, but yeah, so nail shop, then Walmart, and then my party's at 4. So all this has to be done by 4 because I have to also go home, get my dress, and do my makeup. So time crunch, maybe, but it'll get done. It's fine. All right.
Lord, I need clarity. They ain't got empathy for me, they stab me. They used my couch when they needed a therapy. Took what they needed, but never took care of me. They saw a dollar sign.
Oh. I'm pretty sure y'all already seen. I'm not bald, y'all. Just so y'all know, I got a braid. It looked better with the dress, but anyway. Just in case y'all didn't see, which I'm pretty sure I did just show y'all, but these are my nails. They're different on both hands. I'm in love. The lady that did my nails was so sweet. Like, I really. Now I'm finna start talking about my hands, just so y'all know. But I'm really happy with how the braid came out, how my dress fits, how my nails look like. I'm just so but I'm not done getting ready. I gotta finish doing my dress thing, which is why I'm not showing y'all, and then I gotta do my makeup, and we have an hour until the party starts. So tell me why I was in the nail shop for like 4 hours 5 hours. I got there at 9:33. I left at like almost 2. Babe, this is all I wanted. This is all I wanted. Anyway, I'm finna go. Bro, I look so bald. Just give me a second, y'all. Give me a second. And by the way, I'm not gonna show y'all me getting ready because, well, not me doing the dress thing, because I wanna just show y'all, like, give a great review at the end. But I might show y'all me doing my makeup. Probably not, because I don't know what I'm doing. So the next clip is gonna be me fully dressed and ready to go. Okay. I don't have shoes on yet, but this is a review. I have my makeup on. And I have this jewel on. Yeah. I feel like y'all can't see the makeup, but pictures are on my Instagram and maybe my Snapchat, but I feel so pretty. But yeah, this is a fit. This cute dress with this part.
They used my couch when they needed a therapy. Took what they needed, but never took care of me. They saw a dollar sign. Treat me like currency. Kill all their hopes and dreams if they won't murder me. Sunshine on me. Sunshine on me. I just let the sun.
sunshine on me. Sunshine on me. I just let the sunshine on me. Sunshine on me.
Hey y'all, I'm filming on my other phone. I left the party because I was getting bored. I was literally falling asleep. Like, because nobody my age showed up. So, which I already knew they weren't, but I still had the party. So, but I was there for like freaking, 2 hours. Like, I mean, I don't know what to tell you. You should have showed up on time, then maybe we could spend time together. But I was tired. I've been up since 7 a.m. trying to get these done. Do it look like I want to be staying here with y'all? The people I don't even like y'all. Anyway. So, yeah. Like, it was like, this was happening way before my birthday even happened. I mean, before my birthday even came, like, people was like,
yeah, I can't come to your birthday party because I'm doing this.
And then some people just left. And I was like, dang, that's crazy. So it was a whole bunch of older people at my party. Yeah. I'm finna go back to my grandma's house. I don't even know why I came over here. I was just bored. I'm finna go back to my grandma's house and I will end my video there because this is a weird placement, I guess. Is that the word I'm looking for? This is a weird environment. This is a weird environment. So, yeah. So, I'll see y'all at my grandparents' house. I'll probably take off my makeup and stuff with y'all because I didn't put it on with y'all. So, yeah. And y'all finna see me look like a bum. Like, right now, I still have my dress on and stuff. But I wanted to cover it up because I was uncomfortable. Yeah. I'm gonna see y'all when I got home. I told y'all I was gonna be talking with my hands now. Cause baby, why not? Okay, but let me leave. Bye. Hey y'all, I'm at my grandma or my grandparents' house. And I don't go in the house right now because I'm listening to music. And I didn't get to play these songs at my birthday party. So I'm gonna play them now and I'm gonna show y'all my birthday party playlist. My Apple Music is linked down below, so. Also, I have to play it on my phone because I don't have Bluetooth in my car, so. Hold up, shorty, hold up. Take to get an outback. We out back. Bruh, should I like remix this song? Like put myself on this song? This on fire. I ain't on cap.
It's giving boss. It's giving boss. It's giving bad. Never ever pay me like I'm average. It's giving boss.
Giving what?
It's giving boss. It's giving bad. Never ever play me like I'm average. It's giving rich.
Your location, she thinks she me a son. Put up with a chains, man, she thinks
she me a son.
Came out cause I've been back. I can't get into the gossip.
She said she got a man, I act deaf, I don't hear her. Gummer, guys, I plan, let me put it in your liver.
Let her put my chains on.
No, she thinks she me a son.
She love me now, she love me, she love me now, she love me, she love me now, she love me, she love me now. Shout out my level, that's me.
Okay, now I'm gonna play the song that I dropped on my birthday. Y'all should go listen to it. in the description box. Y'all gotta listen to it.
Cashing a check.
I'm stepping on these niggas. Like Aretha, I need my respect. Need to meet my son as real as he gets.
Free that nigga.
Draco. Got one more salsa. With a lelo. The guap, the peso. That moving, I say so. I'm stepping with the gang.
Knock off your
brain.
I'm the queen of my city.
You know how I beat.
I see you that Addy,
so you can get beat.
Keep
pushing that pee.
Laid up with your nigga while you was asleep.
And then you ain't find no label. Y'all selling y'all souls. They did off the table.
I keep my own money.
I'm way more than grateful.
I'm writing my life with my
pen and my paper.
I'm ready to go. I'm not sound, but I'm wiping your nose. I'm behind scripts, will be sharing your clothes.
Stupid little damn business exposed.
Niggas think I be.
Cause it can get gushy.
The niggas that love me,
they want them a lookie. Never giving a mouse no cookie. Let me do this one. Bro, this is on my YouTube. I deleted it cause I didn't really like it. So let me show y'all what. Cause when I posted it, it sounded so quiet. Cause this is my first time ever writing. So I'm gonna rap to y'all what I was saying. The parts I remember cause I got a lot of songs. Last one, okay?
Stop the cap.
Okay, y'all. I said that was my last song like 3 songs ago. So we're gonna go in the house. I'm gonna take this stuff off and get comfortable, and then I'm gonna end the video. So I decided that I'm not taking my makeup off on camera. This video should be long enough. But if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment, and turn on post notifications so you can know about every time I post a video. Thank y'all for coming with me. And yeah, all my links are in the description box below. I started a podcast, so you should go listen to that. My music channel is linked in the description below. All my social medias, blah, blah, blah. But bye.